Thank you. probably help if I turn my mic on, right? My bad. Anyways, what I was saying is sorry for the wait, and I was trying to install some mods. I don't know if it worked. It probably didn't work. I don't know what's going on. But whatever. Let's get to the game, right? He was knocked unconscious.
Citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation
T-virus.
That will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Okay. I think the mods killed my game. Okay. Maybe we'll have to try this again here without the mod. One second, guys. Sorry about that.
We'll be right back.
Okay. We're back. Let's try this again. Let's hope it loads. Okay.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs from the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious yesterday.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Stay.
Commitment,
it's gonna be a little
honesty,
bit loud. Hold on.
Integrity. These are the core values that create the foundation for
Umbrella. Sorry about that.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
As shitty as the Resident Evil 2 movie was, both of them, at least in the original, I think it was 2004 or whatever, at least in that version, they did a pretty awesome job with the Nemesis costume. There we go. Slippies. I'm a little obsessed, aren't I? It's a shitty apartment. Is that 80s hair metal bands? Nope. I guess I'm obsessed with fashion. Leave the gun in the sink.
Every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
We got little puppies and everything. What a shitty view. No wonder I was sleeping at my desk. My bed is a mess. Wow. It's more like a man's fridge than it is a woman's. Not to be a sexist or anything, but... Alright, here comes Nemesis. We're in that third person view now.
Who could that be?
Chill, get out. Boom.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
It's doomsday. She should be dead. Girl, he broke through a wall.
Gotta get out of here. What the hell? No way.
Boom. Girl, girl, hentai shit here. Go! Stop looking behind you. I'm surviving action movie levels of stuff here.
Okay.
Thank you.
okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
This all happened so fast.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Got it. Sir, are you all right?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
tell you. The only safe place is in here!
Jesus.
I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos. And I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. Safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit to close this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. EBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
My ammo.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Gio.
All right, super cop.
Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I would miss.
Oh yeah, I'll take all that ammo. You got any more in here? I'll take your gun too. You don't need it, you're just chilling here. Right, here we go.
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Can't take that map, huh? Just making sure. Picked up everything else. I got the complete edition of the game, so it just came with a bunch of stuff. Oh, hell yeah. No offense, but they just used the infinite one. Thank you. What? Okay, we'll take that. You know what? We'll store that for now and just keep these. Okay, whatever. Hey, what is this?
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
Can I use the lockpick on this? Oh, cool. I could just put those in here too. Until we find the shotgun.
Train moving.
Is there a thing for cutting off limbs in here too? This is what, I mean, Resident Evil 3 is not bad, but even back then when it came out on the PlayStation 1, it was less scary and way more just action-packed. You had, like, all sorts of, like, assault weapons. You never really felt like you were in danger. I really hope that, Code Veronica is on its way. Shadows. For those of you who want to play Resident Evil but feel like it might be a little bit scary, this one is the perfect one to get in. It's not too difficult. Nemesis is pretty easy to put down. Mega Man. I don't know why they made it the Charlie doll. Why they just keep the raccoon? It made no sense. they won't be an issue then later on. Shouldn't take any of that stuff with me. Yeah, I'll come back. Do this real quick. Yeah, I won't take all that crap with me. Especially since I have the infinites of ammo. I wonder where that one guy went. What? I killed all of you. So we don't want to blow up those barrels. We're going to save those for Mr. Nemesis.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Safer for anybody else coming through here, you know, civilians and whatnot.
Gotta put this out.
Not a creepy gesture at all. I just steal a piece of something over here. That's why I didn't know to kill them before. Even though that guy's burned to a crisp. Thank you. always double tap. bust through the wall, no? Yes? I don't remember if it shows up again. Sorry. But he stalks you for a little bit. Clear out my inventory again. Wow, man, this is touchy. Come back. Pow, pow. That was the guy on the gurney. I just realized that.
This must be the subway company's offices.
locations.
Nothing.
Well, we have to come back here anyways. The shotgun shows them. Putting out the fire is what calls Nemesis. So maybe we should wait before we put out the fire? I don't know. Just want to see what's at the end of that street. That I don't actually need. But we're collectors, we're hoarders. Little weird bobblehead things in here. Pop that melon. Okay. So we got gunpowder and handgun bullets. Alright, we'll come back real quick. Then we gotta go up that ladder. Staircase. You know what I'm trying to say. Thank you. It seems that shotgun shells are actually important. I don't have an infinite shotgun. So we are definitely going to want to collect as many of those as we can. You know, another one I would really hope that they redo is Resident Evil Outbreak. They don't need to exactly make it the same, but like in this style, and you know, multiplayer options, and I think that would be really dope. Trying to survive. Safe. Aqua Cure Queen. What the is that? The only thing that would have made this game a little bit better, when I first left the subway, you had a bunch of people running by and then zombies. If there were scattered survivors holed up in places in here. And they don't even all need to be friendly. Like, they could be dangerous to you, like almost like Dead Risings, you know, psychopaths and stuff. They could shoddy shells. So that we have them. Storage box. And then let's go trigger Nemesis, I guess. Here's an infinite grenade launcher. That's what I need. Well, I have that. I guess that laser gun. I have an infinite rocket launcher. Yeah, it is. It's so much more action-packed. I mean, and that they started going down that route, Resident Evil 3, and then you had, back in the day, you had Survivor. Originally, Resident Evil Code Veronica was actually supposed to be 3, but the development ran into a snag, and this one was pretty much done. So they pumped this one out first as Resident Evil 3. But then Devil May Cry was originally a Resident Evil game, right? When Shinji Mikami was just going nuts trying to make a new style of Resident Evil, and some of that stuff transferred over to Resident Evil 4, right? Like the chainsaw what are they called? Chainsaw Maginis or whatever they're called. Those guys, they were actually like Devil May Cry enemies. The guys with the big axes and the hammers and all that stuff. They were repurposed Devil May Cry enemies that they didn't use. Alright. Yeah, we could have went around, but... let's go put out a fire. I got a friggin' bazooka. What's Nemesis gonna do? How did she turn it off? That's what I'd want to know. She had no wrench or nothing. Well, that's where you find the bolt cutters.
Is someone in here?
Which we already have. Sure, we'll take it. Store those and take the other ones. There we go. Dual bolt cutter action. Oh, boombox. Attach some grenades to it, set it out there, draw all the zombies in, and boom, right?
That, all right, I'm not an infected.
No, wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. Don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Dick. Wait. Well, he was an inmate, huh? That got recruited. Wonder how many of those guys. Carlos, Nikolai, Mikhail. I wonder how many of them are criminals who got recruited out of prison to do this kind of work for Umbrella. Makes them very, disposable. Nobody will care if they're gone. Excuse me. Who wants a piece? There's a generator here. I'm about to get fucked, aren't I? Yeah. I mean, that's just video game 101. Them dogs. Dude, look at all that crap growing on the bridge over there. Yeah, that's nasty. Put them out of their misery. I should be using my rocket launcher on everything. Just launching rockets everywhere. A red herb and assault rifle bullets. I'll come back. There's gotta be a box around here. There is, look at that. It's never far away. Activate the four breakers. Once that's done, turn on the main power switch. Got it. Oh, sweet. We'd like more inventory space. Have you ever played Resident Evil 3? The original or the remake? About to get bug raped.
Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
I get bug raped when I go in there. Oh, I got two lockpicks now. Look at that. Before we bust open this lock, let's go dump off all our crap again. Inventory management, man. So glad I don't have to carry ammo and stuff for all this shit on top of. I mean, if I didn't have those two coins with me, I would have even more space, and I'd probably be able to do longer trips without visiting that storage box, but. Here comes the bug rape, ready?
Thank you.
bugs, man. This shit would fuck Anthony's day up. He is not a fan of bugs. Little bastard. Not today. Hear one. Can't see him. Here he is. Two of them, I guess. Where's the other one? Good.
Done. Time to get the hell out of here.
Thank you. go, you little bastard. Oh, fuck. Ugh. It's like the facehuggers in the Alien movie. Popping out of the goddamn walls. Where do I restart the generator at? Or do I just go back into this room?
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch.
Oh, never mind. I just go back in.
Enjoy.
Ugh. Reminds me from the Godzilla, the 2014 movie. The giant Muto bug thing. Do we have any red herbs? We do. Okay, cool. We may have infinite ammo, but we're not invincible. So keeping one of those handy is always a good idea. Go back out there? No, there's nothing out there, right? No, it's all dead ends.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Not going. Next stop is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Where are all the zombies that I shot in here? They got up and left, huh? No, Nemesis is waiting for me. This is too easy. Over here? Yeah. A box of gunpowder. Who went around the city and with some yellow electrical tape taped up a bunch of boxes and put like one single thing in each box? Alright, we're ready for you, Nemesis. I'll blow your ass to Kingdom Come. Oh shit! Sucks to be you, doesn't it? Just infinite. That's insane. Oops. I wanted to. Extended mag. goes with this gun. We're doing it for the achievements, that's all. But yeah, every time you knock him down, he should drop something cool, which is always fun. This is just overkill. Oh yeah, you want some of that? You dodged one, you didn't dodge that one. Where else am I supposed to go? Safe. Oh, I haven't been in here yet. Collecting all the fancy things. Come on in. What, now he doesn't want to come in, huh? You afraid of my boom boom sauce? Some tiger sauce on them nuts. Where you at? Suck it. Oh, you didn't drop anything this time. All right, so we got that. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Bring the trains online and the subway off. It's oh, okay. Zombies are alive in there, I bet. It's such overkill.
Okay, back again.
There's certain rooms he can't come in.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Program that in.
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Faust. Raccoon. Okay, 01. Oh, fuck me. think. No, this one has to be 2. So line 2, right? So we start from line 1, go down to line 2. Then we go down to line 3. Then line 1. Or no, sorry, line 2. And line 1.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished interviewing
someone. I did it.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Alright, but I still got some buildings to explore. And I got my handy rocket launcher with me. What's my inventory look like? Ooh, I should dump some of that off. So I don't need the bolt cutters anymore, apparently, but I can so I can dump those off. Oh, I should open that. It's a blue gem. There's no storage box in here. Whatever. The big guy's gonna be waiting for me outside.
What the fuck?
The safe. Did we find the safe? Aqua Cure Queen. There's got to be like a thing in there. Well, there was a thing in there, so just take that. Ugh. another one of those skunks. Just for good measure. I'm never going back to that safe. Although I just save on a different save slot. We can always do that. Okay, so. Well, first things first. What do we got? Moderator. Nice. So, where's that gun? Little pew pews. Oh, it made the gun actually take up more slots. That's nuts. Alright, so red, green, and blue. Blue. Red. And green. Shotgun upgrade. Oh, more inventory space. Where's the shotgun? There it is. Nice. Yeah, I don't really need the grenades now that I've got fucking unlimited bazooka fire. Carlos's life.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of this. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Had time to start getting dead weight for me. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
Yeah, that'll stop him.
He's after.
He just busted through a brick wall.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait! Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
Come on, you creepy ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars!
That should make it a lot easier. missed the bullets, man. Not that I need them. Put the launcher in my boobs quick, pulled out the radio, and then pulled the launcher back out of my boobs.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Can't I just use my bazooka?
Oh, I'm definitely burning these clothes.
I'm gonna go to the office first. What the fuck?
What the fuck was that?
That's exactly. That was a whole lot of nope. A gun I don't need because I've got a friggin' bazooka, but part of the collection, absolutely. Got everything in here? Can't open that, huh? Called gammas, huh? The shower in the sewer. Wow, so gross. I am Doom Woman. Bow down before my powerful ultimate kill weapon. Battery. Do I gotta charge the motherfucker? Or? Okay. you bastard. Damn it. What was the nearest storage chest? Far as fuck. Whatever. Oops. Can't even use it. Full health. Alright, we'll have to come back. I heard somebody talking. Sorry for the backtracking a lot here. Wait a minute. I missed and still killed it. Yeah, it's just... Every time I think there's just going to be a few zombies around. Before we go in there, let's see over here. Oh yeah. The shortcut way. There we go. It's the security room. Alright, let's go in. What do I get? Explosive weapons. That's cool. More things that explode. Is that it? Some grandma candies? What kind of books they reading? Can't even read those titles. More door, right?
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Weapons?
What's in this room first? Thank you. I like that I fired that rocket at those zombies, but because of the cutscene, the rocket never exploded. They were saved by the cutscene. This is as fast as Jill can run. I love how the fire is perfectly just shaping a path. Why would you go up in a burning building? That's all I want to know. It's like no limbs broken. She's not even scratched. She's just dirty. I landed on my knife. I should be dead.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
am I supposed to go? Is there a ladder back here? Oh, that is the ladder. Derp. That guy's invincible. Hey, it's the RPD parking lot. The handgun's in this trunk. Ooh. As annoying as they were, that's one of the enemies that I was missing in Resident Evil 2 were the crows. Because that's what made the T-virus so dangerous, is it wasn't just super communicative to humans, but it could be passed on to any animal, the dogs, the cats, the birds, whatever. Everything could become infected. Not communicative, communicable. Kendo, are you in here? Kendo is actually in Resident Evil 2. He's how you get the shotgun in the original.
Don't move! Shit, chill.
This guy.
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We can use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing, just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
His daughter's infected.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Thanks. I took it. For the shotgun. Okay, cool. Where's the shotgun? shoddy. She's a zombie. Am I injured? Oh, I am. There we go. All that fire damage. Can I sort this? I can. There we go. So much loot. I should try fighting Nemesis with just a knife. Why is the car all blurry? Bad asset mode, I guess? Whatever the fuck that was.
Let's try for headshots.
Kind of a shitty apartment. I mean, it's, you know, whatever, but it's too rustic. Whenever they put me in an open area, I just have a feeling Nemesis is. Yeah. He's got a rocket launcher too.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Shitty lag.
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too.
How did I survive that? Serious. I must be like super powered. I should be wearing a Wonder Woman costume or something. Jim's Crabs. That's great. Boom.
This is insane.
Run, bitch. To the station, he said, right? It's that way.
Jill, this way!
I almost shot you, Carlos. So what was your grand plan, that Claymore? I was hitting him with rockets, bro. The Claymore wasn't gonna
Carlos,
do shit.
I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for listening.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Yeah. Keep going.
Well, what matters is that
we're
we can get
going
everyone
on
out of
a date
the city
or nothing.
Now.
Yeah. And you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Oh, I can.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead.
I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is wrong.
Good luck. Let's go.
Damn. Oh, the survivors are not. Why is it echoing?
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not that bad.
Get over here!
Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
No, she's not like that. No, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo.
Carlos doesn't get any infinite guns, huh?
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
You too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
Come get some!
These stars.
It's open!
That could be useful.
I'm gonna go check what's over here real quick. Nothing. Where we came from. Also nothing. Anything down here?
Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on.
Leon.
Sorry, poster boy.
run, Carlos. You got this. Motherfucker went inside without me.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Oh, he gets infinite stuff too. Cool. So,
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it! We're here for Bard.
I guess I can only go through the one. That. Bullets there. That looks some lag.
What the hell was that thing?
A liquor.
couldn't have been a zombie. Stick around. Here we go. Big warm RPD welcome.
Well, Carlos is infected now. He's gonna die.
You copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Who else wants some? I got plenty for everybody.
I kind of fucked up shooting cops.
For real though. All right, give me 1 second. I've had to pee for like a while. Be right back. far are you out of here? I was just using the bathroom real quick.
back. We gotta put some stuff away. Okay, sorry about that. Let's get back to it. Carlos, you need all them bags to carry a bunch of shit. Me. scope. Okay.
Well, that was fast. Don't tell me you chickened out.
I'm going. I got too much crap on me. Sound keeps cutting out. You know, occasionally there's like lag when I try to turn and aim. Not a big fan of that. Oh, isn't there a storage chest at the end of this hall? Should have just went there. So, grab that. Damn it. Okay. We're gonna have to kill that liquor real quick. Nine, 15, 7. All right.
Cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
15-7.
Office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Okay, guess we'll be doing this the explodey way. Oh, for fuck's sake, why is it blocked?
I know this is the long way to do this, but... All that for some assault rifle bullets.
Ninety-nine. Papa.
Oh, my nose itches like I'm about to sneeze.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
One at a time, take a number.
A barrel roll in here? Imagine all this, if I didn't pick up all this assault rifle ammo, and then, because obviously this is before Claire and Leon go through here, so they would have found all this crazy machine gun ammo everywhere, and they would have been like, where's the machine gun going?
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind of abomination. Look, just send in Stars. They're gonna know what to do.
No, negative. RPD's overrun too.
Then figure it out! Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already.
Yeah, you would. You heard what he said. We can't turn him over to the company.
That's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Hard to tell, man.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bard.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Alright guys, I think I'm going to cut it for tonight. I think we played it pretty good. We beat Resident Evil 2 and we're about halfway done with Resident Evil 3 here. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to stream anymore tonight. If I do decide to play anything, you know, it'll whatever be off camera. But anyways, yeah, so... thank you for watching. Make sure you like and follow if you enjoy watching me play. And if you missed any previous streams, you can find them over on YouTube at Mr. Raging Antibody, just MRRAGINGANTIBODY. You can also see my main channel at Fat Ninja Studios 750. And we do a lot of horror movie lists and other stuff like that, and we plan on we have one short film out and we plan on doing several more. So yeah, anyways, thanks again for watching this. It's always fun. I'm enjoying going through these old games, but yeah, and my eyes are just a little bit stinging here, so I'll catch you guys later then. Thanks again. Peace. Oops.